All right, back to the phones we go. John in Minneapolis is first up here. Thanks for waiting, John. You're on CCO.
Hey, thanks, Denny. Appreciate the call time. Wanted to find out if the HARP II money is available and who would be able to get in on that.
Go ahead. We'll have Matt answer that.
Yeah, it certainly is. The new guidelines for HARP II came into play in about the middle of March. We have, over the last month, we've really kind of gotten a feel for what kind of profiles we're going to be able to get done. It is available. It is very popular. The guidelines have been expanded. There are some practical improvements relative to not needing appraisals and sort of lowered credit score requirements and elevated allowable debt-to-income allowances. So it is a very viable option right now for anybody that is that's upside down in their home. And it can be their primary residence, it can be a second home, it can be an investment property, it can be a condo. Sort of a lot of the restrictions that have been in place previously have been lifted.